Sorry guys, I was absolutely bursting for that. Kind of guessed about 54. The paranoia says 56, so that's what I'm taking. You know what lap time I did in practice in this yesterday? I had a 39.1, so I was nearly a full second slower than I'd gone before. Very difficult car to be consistent in though. I don't know what you managed in practice, Jack. Yeah. I did a 39.1 and then for about...
Concentrate on the lights now. Just get a nice clean getaway and hold that pole.
Perfect laps.
Half length back. He's two lengths behind you. One length behind. He's still there. Half length back. Watch your line. Sweet driving, that was a great first lap. You've got control, build a buffer over second place. You've got one, two lengths back. You've got one, two lengths back. still there. Half length behind. 2 lengths back. Still there. 1 length back. Behind you. 1 length behind. Awesome in the first sector. That's your best split so far. Behind. You got 1, 2 legs back. Your final sector is faster than anybody else. Great driving. One length back. One length behind. He's 2 lengths back. 1 length back. He's still there. 2 lengths behind. One length behind. Half length back, watch your line. 1 length back. 2 lengths back. Great stuff, that's the fastest final sector so far. good pace, very consistent driving. Let's try and build the gap. Keep pushing. That's your best sector 2 time so far. One leg behind. He's 2 lengths back. Great stuff, you're faster than anybody in the second sector. Two lengths behind. One length back. You got one, 2 lengths back. One length back. 2 lengths back. Your pace is good. We need to build the gap up to second. Push harder. He's two lengths back. One length behind. work. That's the best final sector of anybody today. Great job. That's the fastest final sector of anybody so far. We'll be right back. now. Pit in now. You have to come in now for your mandatory stop or you'll be disqualified. All clear, go!